Happy day, children. In the previous video, we saw about the food crops of India, a food we eat lesson. Now, we are going to learn about the fruits and vegetables and sweet dishes of India in this video. Now, fruits. You all love to eat fruits, children? Yes, of course. We eat different fruits in different seasons because many fruits are seasonal fruits. We used to not get mangoes in every month. During May, June, only those months we used to get the mangoes. Like mango, each and every fruit is seasonal. As many fruits are seasonal fruits, we are not able to eat every fruit in every month. Some of the important fruits are mango, banana, apple, guava, grapes, and we used to eat fruits because it is rich in vitamins. And you know the art of planting fruits and vegetables. What is the art of planting fruits and vegetables? The art of planting fruits and vegetables is called as horticulture. What it is called as? Horticulture. Now, we move on to the vegetables. You all know onion, cabbage, tomato, brinjal and potato are some of the important vegetables. So, like fruits, vegetables are also very rich in vitamins. So, in everyday diet, we have to include both vegetables and fruits. And some people used to eat fruits at the dinner or during their lunch time, before lunch or after lunch. Now, we move on to the sweet dishes of India. Sweet dishes of India. This is the last item of your food in our everyday diet. So, there are many different sweets. Can you able to see the rasagulla, the laddus, the gulab jamun, the Mysore pak, barfi, and you know there is a famous sweet called seveyan in some of the states. And we used to have a sweet or a glass of a milk after our meal just to get diet of our food we intake. So, sweets are a very important dish in our life. Thank you, children.